I was back home enjoying some of my grandma's home-cooked meal. I wasn't even worrying about the draft. I was worrying about it, but I wasn't. It was one of them things where I try to take my mind off of it as a young guy because it made me a little discombobulated. Head, being so young, head to blow up at that moment, let's be serious. And I got that, I looked at the screen and it said JaMychal Finley at the Packers. And after that, I got a phone call from Ted that said, well, you will be coming to Wisconsin. After that, I got a phone call from a friend saying, bring your PlayStation because it's nothing to do. And I was like, dog. And I had to go, had to turn around and head to Wisconsin like 2 or 3 days later. And it's the best, it's the best that ever happened to me, man, being here in Wisconsin.